the church.
I ain't bought this song.
Come to my church today?
Nah, I don't know. I might come to the day. I ain't even thought about it.
You just check yourself. Check your record, see what you got going on. Because your calling is there for the Lord, not for the world.
Slip again, let the devil in. Put my sins up in the watch and let them spin. I can't let these niggas eat up on my plate. I just pray I make it to them heaven gates. I just slip again, let the devil in. Put my sins up in the watch and let them spin. I can't let these niggas eat up on my plate. I just pray I make it to them heaven gates. I done slipped again, I let the devil through. Went back to habit, start brick chucking that shelf like shit in shoe. So lost without no clue. Some niggas wish that's in my crew. But I ain't even gon' say no names. We ain't fuck around with no games. We ain't fuck around with no lames. To the tippy side, I see my aim. I ain't let these niggas eat shit. Pussy nigga go and get your play. Pussy nigga go and get that cake. I got the devil tryna take me down. And everybody wanna let me drown. Just a breath that's in this race. I'm living life, I'm living life, I'm living life, yeah. Remove all my sins, let them spin, watch them all right, yeah. I'm high as a kite, yeah. I only can write, yeah. I'm pouring my feelings, I lower this paper to make it precise, yeah.
Luke 15:11 says, to illustrate the point further, Jesus told this story. A man had two sons. The younger told his father, I want my share of your estate now before you die. So the father agreed to divide his wealth between his sons. A few days later, the younger son packed all his belongings and moved to a distant land. And there he wasted all his money in wild living. About the time his money ran out, a great famine swept over the land and he began to starve. Verse 17 said, when he finally came to his senses, he said to himself, at home, even the hired servants have food enough to spare. And here, I'm dying of hunger. I will go to my father and say, Father, I've sinned against both heaven and you. I'm no longer worthy of being called your son. Please take me as your hired servant. Verse 20 said, and so he returned home to his father. And while he was still a long way off, the father saw him coming, filled with love and compassion, and ran to his son, embracing him and kissing him. God is calling this hour, Lord, for all the prodigal sons that have went off and spent all on the wild living. God loves you unconditionally. And if you come today with your heart open to receive Christ as Lord and Savior, today will be a great day. Today will be an awesome day. It will be a new day, and your life will never be the same after this day. Will there be one? heart today. I invite you to come to the house of the Lord. Come give me your heart to Christ. Your life will never be the same. Will there be one? Will there be one? Will you please come? Will you please come? We accept you here today. Because your life does matter if you was born. Hallelujah.
I can't let these niggas eat up on my plate. I just pray I make it to the heaven gates.